with the sport. I play wheelchair rugby league for my love of the sport and the badge on my chest.
The reason I love and respect this sport so much is because it's so inclusive. I love that disabled, non-disabled, boys, girls, old and the young can all play on a level playing field without confusing classification.
Wheelchair rugby league is a fantastic sport full of thrills, excitement, intense games, amazing players and amazing people, but even better people. We're like one big family.
Thank you.
testimony. Barry Morley with Jim Dyson has just played his first game for the Northern League Holy Rhinos.
How are you doing, Jim? Did you enjoy it?
That was a lovely win, to be honest. We messed up quite early, we had a lot of aggression, let it out. But we pulled it back, we got our composure together. But yeah, it was a good game. I mean, if you can win ugly, it's a good sign of a good team.
And you know ugly, don't you? We'll see you in a bit.
The referees, he's just doing the toss.
Thank you.
just remember, mate, you'll get behind the first tackle. Am I doing the first tackle? No, you'll get behind the first tackle. Yeah, it's question you've got to
do. Wait, Tom. Yeah, okay.
Thank you. Yeah.
if he's got momentum, he's still moving, he can't even stop it.
Thank you. See you later, man.
Aye, thank you, Archie.
Good. Stuart. Thank you. Come on, come on. Rhett Johnson, referee.
Kim Abel.
I'm Kieran Johnson.
And Harry Gillagher. Harry Gillagher. Harry Gillagher.
And we both just enjoyed it from there when it came on the game. We both already refereed one game.
I am one of two female officials.
My highlight was the 2015 European Championship Cup Final, England versus France. And what a game.
Referees know all the players in first name terms.
I got selected to do the coordination with one guy in my club.
I refereed in a domestic and international league. My highlight was being involved in the Ireland versus Wales international game.
You can be part of a great wheelchair team.
Which I really enjoy. I'm now working hard so I can make selection for the home nations later this year.
What are you waiting for? Take up the whistle, take up the challenge and become a wheelchair rugby league match official.
We are all one big family, the wheelchair rugby league family.
Referee. Bradford, you come, sir.
Enjoy it. This sport is not for the faint-hearted. They really do get stuck in.
It's very good. It's something that I can get involved in with it being wheelchair-based, because obviously I can't run or go to the gym anymore. And it's a place where I can get rid of my frustration.
Tony seriously damaged his back. This is his lifeline. The wheelchair alone can cost £4,000. You can see why. It's for able and disabled players. And ladies, Jodie has severe arthritis.
It's a contact sport that not many people expect females to play. I was quite lucky in the fact that I was one of the only females to play for England last year. And people do get really surprised when they see me tackle and me get tackled.
So what about the rules?
I'll be honest with you, it really simulates the rugby league game. So we play 5-6 tackles just as we would in normal rugby league. The only real difference is the adaptation, so we use tags rather than actually physically making a tackle.
Goals are not kicked though.
Still got it.
80 minutes of total aggression. Leeds are getting better every season. You can see why. That's what Sport Relief is all about. Every pound you give us releases this kind of energy and enjoyment.
Now we're ready.
Now we're ready
to start, the second half.
How are we doing, Jim? What's the game like for you?
It's an interesting
game. I mean, Halifax pulled it quite away, but we just pulled it back. Lucky that I thought we were set to position at the end of the half, but hopefully we can pull back in the second half to get a closer game.
Thanks, Jim.
Go!
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. national dressing room. I says, think it's zero, it might be one, I don't know. And I thought, oh, Josh got a ball. I didn't know how we ended up with it. But I thought, Josh could have gone out.
Here we turn. Thank you. Tea. Come on, you Claim up.